Guys, how are you? Welcome to my channel. This is basically my first video and I'm going to talk about sneakers, which is actually made by you, and that's why it's called Nike by you. You can find these sneakers in nike.com, basically only if you want to make Nike shoes or Converse. If you want to make Adidas or Dolce & Gabbana, you can go to their different websites. But also let me tell you that these are not available in most of the countries, only in particular countries. I'm here in US, so I think I got it. Let's check out how we got it. So I got this. It's a nice, beautiful packaging. And this is how it looks. It says Nike by you with the Nike logo. Let's open this. So I actually didn't open because I wanted to open in front of you guys. So this we got an extra sole here for a little bit of height if you like to have it. One of the most important thing about these shoes is you can customize your own shoes. You can put any colors you want. Of course, there are not like 100 of colors available online when you customize. But the best thing about this is you have some good colors like black, yellow, green, blue, dark blue, greenish, white, golden color, sand color. So they have like different sections. I can say like 7-8 sections they have where you can customize. So different shoes has a different options. This one is Nike Air Metcon 5. That's the model, I've got it. It's like a mid budget. You don't have to spend much. It's more like $150. So as you buy shoes on a different range like Nike Air, Max or Jordan, you can pay as you want and you can customize the way you want. So different shoes have different customized options. So let's talk about base here. So this I got a little bit of bluish color, dark bluish color here. And you have several options like I saw some black, white, green, dark blue, pink, red. So I prefer to go for blue. You might not like my design, but I'm gonna share a couple of more designs in the pictures, which I've also designed. But at the same time, like I prefer this one because I've got blue here, gold here, black here, golden, light greenish, and also white. Let's talk about the color. It's like more this color. So you can change the color here, blackish, or you can put green, yellow, or golden or white. And then we got laces here. So laces I got a little bit of greenish or bluish, light bluish, I can say light green, because it got a very nice contrast between this dark blue and a light green, so it's like a little bit of highlights. So that's why I prefer to go for that. And then we got torque here, and then we got heels. So heels also you can select, basically you want like 5mm or 6mm, how thick you want. And also, of course, you also got the extra sole here, so you can put it in. You can put it inside and you can wear it if you want to increase your height or if you want more comfort. These are like kind of very soft too. And then we got our clips. And then we got heel swoosh, which is basically this Nike logo, Nike T. You can put like gold color, red, black, white as you want. And then we have this swoosh, which is like back design. So you can put different designs of a different logo or different color. So you can put white Nike tick here, and then you can put black Nike tick here. Depends on how you like it. One of the good thing also about these shoes is you can do the colors of two different shoes. Like you can put this entire shoes white, and you can put this black, and you can like do the either or contrast. Like you can put black and white, and then you can put white and black here, and it's very trendy. I've seen a lot of people wearing like that, and even I saw in one of my designs that we can actually do it, and trust me, it's gonna look very good. Then we have Flywire, which is mostly where this laces comes from. Like you insert the laces right here, so you can even change the color of this. I put the same color with this one. And then we have a insert, which is the how you want the inspired part of this. And then we have a torque, which is basically this border. So I put the white border, and I think it goes very good with this, like white and black or white and blue. So it's kind of like more lightning. You can change the color the way you want. Now let's talk about the best part. That's like your name or your signature or your text, anything you prefer to put it. So you can see that's my name here, and probably this is the first shoes ever I got it with my name. I'm gonna send a picture also. I'm gonna attach the picture with the video so that you can clearly see inside out. Basically, you can change the name or text, even if it's like in most of the Nike shoes, they have a Nike written here. So instead of that, you can put your name, but remember, you can only put 6 letters, not more than that. Or you can put any logo you prefer, like your company logo or your own brand. So that's the best thing. And then we talk about this base. So this base, I see it's kind of very nice and soft, and these are mostly because of those it's a workout shoes, and that's the only reason I ordered this. I didn't have any workout shoes. I do have a lot of sneakers, but not the workout ones, so I prefer to give it a try. And I've added some more in my collection, so probably next shoe is gonna be my different designs or different collections or different models, I can say. And here, this is also, it's very comfortable for weightlifting, training, running, jogging, or if you are going to the gym. It's like under budget, it's not even super expensive, and it's kind of very soft. And if you have any issues, the best thing is, if you think you are not comfortable with this, or if you think you don't like it, you can always return this shoe within 30 days, because they already tell you that if you're not comfortable with something, or if you think whatever you designed, it's not there, or whatever you think it's missing, they will change it for you. The shoe takes basically 30 days, 25 days, because it comes straight from the Vietnam. This, we got it from the Vietnamese factory, and they have factories all over the world, but this basically comes from Vietnam. That's why it takes 20-25 days. It might take early because I think because of this coronavirus thing, I got a little late. It took 25 days for me to get it. So let me know, guys, how did you like it? I'm gonna share some more of my designs with this, and or you might see in the middle of the video that I've added some of the pictures or different designs. You can do it. If you have any questions or concerns, or you can always put in the comment below. And thanks. You can always check out my last video I talk about. That's more like a customizing your own photo album. And you can put the captions on every photo that I have shared with the Google photo album. You can check out on my video. Thanks for watching this video, guys.